what would you tell your, you know, people back in Japan about the Seattle Reign and this league? How has it been for your game and the quality? Which players maybe have impressed you, or any differences?
Seattle is a very balanced team, so there is no weakness in positions.
だから本当にやってて楽しいし、
I really enjoy it. Enjoy playing with them.
だからこうもちろんここでこの人がうまいっていう。
I know we have star players, but each position, the players know their strength, and they use that for their position.
Who's closest to you in the world?
家族ももちろんだし、
family.
やっぱり仲間っていうのは自分の中では、すごく大事。
My teammates is very important to me.
Here you are a half a world away or an ocean away from your home. And what would you say to your family? To your parents?
あの、結婚もしないでね、こんなとこでサッカーしてて、多分両親はちょっと大丈夫かって思ってると思うけど。
I'm pretty sure they're worried because I'm not married and I'm here in America playing soccer.
You know, everybody's family experience is different. And obviously you love your family very much. But in your family, do you tell each other that you love each other?
日本人はあまりそういうことを口に出して言わないです。あまりっていうか言わない。
We probably don't say much. And that's Japanese culture, maybe.
だから、ハグとかもしないし。
I don't hug my parents.、
みんなそう。
And I think it's for everybody in Japan.
Is that okay?
うん。愛してるっていう文化がない。やっぱり。愛してるは恋人に言う言葉。
love, the word love, we don't use it for the family. I think it's just for like, boyfriend or something like that.
But do you want to have kids of your own? And do you think that you will be the same with them?
っていうスキンシップがないから、多分子供は育っていくうちに大きくなってくると、それがちょっとこう恥ずかしくなってくるっていうのは絶対あると思う。
I think in Japanese culture, when they're young, they have more skinship between parents and kids. But when they get older, they become shy for them to do like hugs and saying I love you.
やっぱり友達同士でもハグするっていう文化がないから、
Even between friends, we don't really hug each other.
でも私はアメリカのスタイルもすごく好き。
But I like American style.
And you didn't make your junior high school team. So was it the love that you're saying that it was the love of the game that kept you going?
Sports の愛だけで。うん。本当に、とにかくそのいろんな人が言う壁だったり試練っていうの。
With those obstacles, I'm always positive. So, I just don't have any negative, image in my head.
Is that natural?
Yeah.
You've always been that way.
いつもそう。小さい時からいつもそうでした。だから。
I think I was that way. Even when I was little.
You know, all the other players, athletes in general, tell me that part of being a professional is riding the ups and downs, that it's very difficult, and that it is inevitable to have emotional difficulties at times, that it is normal and human. But you don't have those.
ない。
That is a tremendous power.
そう、私もこれは、なんでだろう。
I don't even know why.
そう、悪い方に物事を考えれない。
I just can't think negatively.
だからやっぱり怪我は絶対しない方がいい。
I know I don't want to get injury,、but when I get injured, the fact that I got injured cannot be changed. So then, I want to make that experience as positive as possible as a human being and as a soccer player.
Wow. So last one. Let's see how you can do with this question. Because it's a simple question, but also a difficult question. And I think difficult to look deeply. Is why is football, why is football great? Why do you love it?
それがわからないけど、それがサッカーの魅力なんだと思う。
I don't know the answer to that question, and that's why it's a beautiful game.